We do believe that a lot of high school students are not aware of the opportunities that science, technology, engineering, and math can bring to their lives as they grow and as they mature and as they go into college and as they go to the workforce. So this day actually helps them learn more about what STEM is and about these opportunities that lie ahead for them.
So today they need to design first a microscope that they can use their smartphone as a part of it. So their first assignment is to tinker and sketch how it could look like, and then second design we will give them some specifications so they will experience how limitations would affect, and then the third step is they will actually build those and they will be able to test their microscopes by taking images. We are definitely using cell phones or their smartphones intentionally. We are actually communicating with students right now through the Twitter account by having a hashtag and just Seamish STEM, and then they are actually using their phones in their designs because they're so used to it. When they have their phones, they use it anyway, so we want them to use it for something useful.
It is important that we remain in touch. We speak to them with the language they understand and with the tools they use.